Chapter 2. And the Lord spake unto Moses and unto Aaron, saying, Every man of the children of Israel shall pitch by his own standard, with the ensign of their father's house, far off about the tabernacle of the congregation shall they pitch. And on the east side toward the rising of the sun shall they of the standard of the camp of Judah pitch throughout their armies. And of Nashon, the son of Amminadab, shall be captain of the children of Judah. And his host and those that were numbered of them were 64,600. And those that do pitch next unto him shall be the tribe of Issachar, and Nathaniel, the son of Zuar, shall be captain of the children of Issachar. And his host and those that were numbered thereof were 54,400. Then the tribe of Zebulun, and Eliab, the son of Helon, shall be captain of the children of Zebulun. And his host, and those that were numbered thereof, were 57,400. All that were numbered in the camp of Judah were 100,000, and 80,000, and 6,400, throughout their armies. These shall first set forth. On the south side shall be the standard of the camp of Reuben, according to their armies. And the captain of the children of Reuben shall be Elizur, the son of Shedeur. And his host, and those that were numbered thereof, were 46,500. And those which pitch by him shall be the tribe of Simeon. And the captain of the children of Simeon shall be Shelumiel, the son of Zurishaddai. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 59,300. Then the tribe of Gad, and the captain of the sons of Gad shall be Eliasaph, the son of Ruel, and his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 45,650. All that were numbered in the camp of Reuben were 100,050 and 1,450 throughout their armies, and they shall set forth in the second rank. Then the tabernacle of the congregation shall set forward with the camp of the Levites in the midst of the camp. As they encamp, so shall they set forward, every man in his place by their standards. On the west side shall be the standard of the camp of Ephraim, according to their armies. And the captain of the sons of Ephraim shall be Elishama, the son of Amihud. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 40,500. And by him shall be the tribe of Manasseh. And the captain of the children of Manasseh shall be Gamaliel, the son of Pedazur. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 32,200. Then the tribe of Benjamin, and the captain of the sons of Benjamin shall be Abidan, the son of Gideoni. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 35,400. All that were numbered of the camp of Ephraim were 100,000 and 8,000 and 100 throughout their armies. And they shall go forward in the third rank. The standard of the camp of Dan shall be on the north side by their armies. And the captain of the children of Dan shall be Ahiezer, the son of Amishaddai. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 62,700. Those that encamp by him shall be the tribe of Asher. And the captain of the children of Asher shall be Pagiel, the son of Okran. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 41,500. Then the tribe of Naphtali, and the captain of the children of Naphtali shall be Ahira, the son of Enan. And his host, and those that were numbered of them, were 53,400. All they that were numbered in the camp of Dan were 100,050 and 7,600. They shall go hindmost with their standards. These are those which were numbered of the children of Israel by the house of their fathers. All those that were numbered of the camps throughout their hosts were 600,000 and 3,550. But the Levites were not numbered among the children of Israel, as the Lord commanded Moses. And the children of Israel did according to all that the Lord commanded Moses. So they pitched by their standards, and so they set forward every one after their families, according to the house of their fathers.